it seems that there's a disconnect there. If the information coming from those leaks is real, then how can the stories be fake?
No, the reporting is fake.
And if I may ask, I just want to ask...
Jim, you know what it is? Here's the thing.